Hello kids, good morning. Today we are going to learn about subject of maths. Now today I am teach you again numbers. Okay, numbers 46 to 50. Number 46 to 50. Okay, first number 46. 4 6 46 4 6 46. Okay, first how to write dot to dot number 46? Look at here, first 1 dot 2 dot and 3 dot, 1 dot 2 dot and 3 dot. Okay, join 1 dot to another dot, make slant line, then join to another dot, slipping line, and then standing line, it's make number 4. Next join to 1 dot to another dot, slant line and circle, number 6, it's make number 46. 4 6 46. Okay, now trace the number 46. Trace the number 46. First slant line, second slipping line, and then standing line number 4, and next slant line and circle number 6. 4 6 46 4 6 46. Okay, next how to write directly number 46? Look at here, first slant line, second slipping line, and then standing line number 4, and next slant line and circle number 6, it's make number 46. 4 6 46 4 6 46. Now counting, what is this? What is this? Yes, comb. Okay, now counting, let's start. You also count with me. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, and 46. How many combs? 46 comb. How many combs? 46 comb. Okay, next number, which number is this? Yes, 4 7 47 4 7 47. How to write dot to dot number 47? Look at here, 1 dot 2 dot and 3 dot, 1 dot 2 dot and 3 dot. First join 1 dot to another dot, slant line, join to another dot, slipping line, and then standing line number 4. Next join 1 dot to another dot, slipping line, and then join to another dot, slant line number 7. 4 7 47 4 7 47. Okay, next trace the number 47. First slant line, second slipping line, and then standing line number 4, and next slipping line and slant line number 7, it's make number 47. Okay, now how to write directly number 47? Look at here, first slant line, then slipping line, and third standing line number 4, and next slipping line and slant line number 7. It makes number 47. 47, 47. 47, 47. Okay, now counting. First, what is this? Which picture is this? Yes, very good. Bat. Which picture is this? Bats. Okay, how many bats? How many bats? You also count with me. Okay, let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46 and 47. How many bats? 47 bats. Okay. Next number. Which number is this? Yes. Very good. 4, 8, 48. 4, 8, 48. 4, 8, 48. Okay. Now, how to write dot to dot number 48? Look at here. First, one dot join one dot to another dot slant line, join to another dot slipping line, and then standing line number 4. And then curve, again curve, and then again curve number 8. 4, 8, 48. 4, 8, 48. Now trace the number 48. First slant line, second slipping line, and then standing line number 4. And next curve, again curve, and then again curve number 8. It's make number 48. 4, 8, 48. 4, 8, 48. Okay, now how to write directly number 48? First slant line, then slipping line, and then standing line number 4. And next curve, again curve, and then again curve number 8. It's make number 48. 4, 8, 48. 4, 8, 48. Okay, now counting. Which picture is this?
Which picture is this?
Yes, goggles. Which picture is this? Goggles. Okay. How many goggles? How many goggles? Okay. You also count with me. Okay. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, and 48. How many goggles? 48 goggles. Now, which number after 48? Yes, number 49. 49, 49. 49, 49. Okay. Now, how to write dot to dot number 49? Okay, look at here. 1 dot, 2 dot, and 3 dot. Join 1 dot to another dot slant line, and join to another dot slipping line, and then standing line number 4. And next, join 1 dot to another dot standing line, and then curve number 9. 4, 9, 49. 4, 9, 49. Now, Trash the number 49. Trash the number 49. First slant line, second slipping line, and then standing line number 4. And next standing line, and then curve number 9. It's make number 49. 49. Okay. Now, how to write directly number 49? Let's start. First slant line, then slipping line, and then standing line number 4. And next standing line, and then curve number 9. It's make number 49. 49, 49. 49, 49. Now counting. Okay, which picture is this? Which picture is this? Yes, this is carrot. This is carrot. Okay, how many carrots? How many carrots? You also count with me. Okay, let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, and 49. How many carrots? 49 carrots. Now we learn number 50. How to write dot to dot number 50? Look at here. 1 dot, 2 dot, 3 dot, 4 dot, and 5 dot. Okay. Join 1 dot to another dot, slipping line. Join to another dot, standing line. And join to another dot, make curve. It's make number 5. And next, circle. It's make 0. It makes number 50. 50. Now trace the number 50. First slipping line, then standing line, and curve number 5. And next 0, 50. Okay, now how to write directly number 50? Look at here. First slipping line, next standing line, and then curve. And next circle means 0. It's make number 50. Okay, now counting. Which picture is this? Yes, pencil. Okay, how many pencils? You also count with me. Okay, let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, and 50. How many pencils? 50 pencils. Okay. Today we learn 46 to 50 numbers. Okay. So keep practice at your home. Thank you.